first vlogish kind of video, and I'm doing this because I actually have no other work to do. This video is going to be a realistic Bennett University room tour. It's not for views. I mean, it is a little bit, but it's also realistic, so it's good for you. You can check before entering into Bennett University, because it's going to be honest, it's going to be real, and it is what it is. Okay, so let's start.
This is my room number.
So we have a hook there. So normally I keep my shoes here. And then we get a cupboard, we get a table, we get a chair, and we get a bed. And we get a curtain rod. So this is where I normally keep my shoes. This is like which I frequently use, and this is which I don't frequently use. I don't think I should be showing you because it looks like a temple entry scene. Okay. This is my suitcase, my luggage, which I keep it on top, and then we get a cupboard, and that is my, okay, I'll show you inside the cupboard, but please don't judge, because no matter how clean, how tidy, how much have you tried to keep me, it will not be neat at one point of time. Yeah, I'm gonna show you my cupboard. It's not that bad, it's not that good, it's just normal. It's how I keep it every day. It has an opening. This is where like most of my formal stuff goes. This is where the rest of the stuff goes. And then you also get a small shelf like thing where you can keep your other personal stuff. So you have socks and all of the stuff. Other stuff. It's not a laundry bag, but I keep all my socks and all the other stuff there. Then you have a table with two drawers. I keep all, like, you know, my clutter, medicines, glasses, skincare, which I started recently, hooks, and a bit of my jewelry and all that here. And then you have a second drawer where you keep all your other personal stuff. I have the cleaning stuff, and I have an Amazon package which has to be returned. It's my friend's. And another bag. And here I have a small mirror. And some people, they actually fit a mirror, you know, they buy a mirror, they buy a big mirror, but I have a mirror. Then there is a bottle, there's another bottle, there's a cup, there's a lamp, and I have a few of my stuff there. I have books, I have my view, which I'm gonna eat tonight most probably. And I have this, which is very cute. I bought, my friend bought cheesecake for me, and it came in this, but I cleaned it and now I store my biscuits there. And then we have the bed. And yeah, so this is the bed, and I have a plug in there. So this is basically a room tour. Normally, you know, people fit lights in here. They have, see, this is, I think, the previous room. Bachche who did this. But yeah, you can do anything cool you want here. You can put motivational quotes, you can put your favorite band, whatever it is, it's your choice. And normally they put lights, and I have to fix my light, which I haven't fixed yet. This is a view from my room. College is pretty happening most of the time. And yeah, so it's also pretty common to feel FOMO most of the time. But you can also be ROMO. It's ROMO, right? It's called relief of missing out. You don't have to be there everywhere. Just relax. Yeah. So this is, I think, a realistic room tour, because the bed sheets and, I mean, they don't match. I don't have a lot of posters, and I don't have like comfort, I don't know, which will come in the winter because it's going to be very cold. So yeah, like, share, subscribe, like, click on the bell button. So yeah, this is the realistic room tour that I thought of filming, which I don't know if it's realistic or not, but it is what it is. This is it. And yeah.